I was really pleased actually with the way we played today, except the fact that we didn't score again. I think we toughened up as the game went on. We started out a little bit sluggish in the first half, and they were super aggressive, and they were very skilled, and they were a very good passing team. They had a couple of really skilled players in the field, but I think we matched their intensity early on in the game, and we matched it in the overtimes as well as the second half. So overall, game-wise, we were really happy with the way our defense played. Once again, we just got to learn how to score. She's a fantastic goalie, and every game she gets better. We're really relying heavily on her and also our three backs to keep us in each game. And if we don't have Lana on the field, then maybe the game's a blowout for us. But having her in the cage for us gives us a little bit of boost and gives us confidence that if we make a mistake, that there's going to be somebody there who can stop the ball from going in. We need to play our game. We need to pass the ball better to each other and play together as a unit. And offensively, we need to cash in on our scoring opportunities. There weren't a whole lot of opportunities for us today. We need to generate more attack. And when we get toward our offensive end, we need to get tougher and have more of a will to score.